In Ward 2, we are very fortunate to have all the wonderful trails and all the wonderful nature that we do have available to us. My name's Regan Sunshine Brussé, and I'm running to be your Kitchener representative for Ward 2 City Council. Today, I'm over at River Road. This is a point where two of the main exits for the trails connect, and we're able to pass through from Idlewood Park all the way through the forest at Idlewood, and connect over to the trail that's on the other way of River Road. The trail at Idlewood will bring you up to River Road, where you can cross over to enjoy further walking terrain. Unfortunately, this crossover is extremely dangerous to our pedestrians and bikers who need to make use of this connection. I'm out here right now, it's about 3 o'clock, and the reality is this is not even the amount of traffic that pedestrians are dealing with when they need to cross. You'll notice at the end of these trails, on both sides, there's a sign that says make personal protection a priority. I'd like to suggest that not just mean from the insects, that it also means for our pedestrians as they traverse this area. There are times where it's higher volume and higher speed, and it means that I have a great deal of concern for this intersection that our pedestrians need to make use of, and something needs to be done.